plan of yours?
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward? We heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
On a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war, so many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What do the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood. Stealthy plan it is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do? going up, and what we need is all the way down there.
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it now.
Good.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck.
You're welcome to suggest a different one.
What now?
Hold tight.
This plan seems ill-advised.
Quiet head.
Jump!
That didn't work. It only fell a little ways. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot.
What does it say?
When time itself is disarray, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah, but the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Do I know that one? Winter that...
Quiet, head.
Doesn't like music either. Got it.
Try that.
Va... House. Vetter. Sumo. No, that wasn't right. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Try that.
Vetter, Vower, Sumer, House. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Boy, the order from the song again.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Atreus, that word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
done like.
Write it again.
Thor. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform!
Keep writing.
Thor. Thor. Thor.
Head, how is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the bow!
Ugh! having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push. But trust me.
Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir.
Jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
No. I have you.
Right, you know that.
Well, well. Good. We should keep moving. Credit.
He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
This is locked up good.
You just can't help but break things, can you? Serves. The Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
Oh,
path out, but there's no way to reach it.
Focus up, boy!
He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up. Let's get to it. We're in good health. If you're not in a hurry...
Will you focus on your damn job? You quit that shit. I mean it. And walked away. Maybe. Uncle had 3 straight years. And this one leaves it, so do we. So you will stop talking. Focus and help me find them. Smack you, boy. No, no, we cannot disappoint father. Now keep looking.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Boy.
Surrender. The old father demands it.
No. This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother! The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
So what's yours?
Don't tell me what to do.
Yeah!
can't see!
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Don't care.
Come here, half-breed. You're done with Daddy's hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you've lasted this long. Those skinny little arms can barely lift the
push. I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Over here, freak!
It's up, assholes.
Looks like they need a lesson.
More than happy to see each other.
Shut it out! Focus!
Atreus.
There must have been some war to make the life of him.
I'll kill you!
Atreus! Atreus!
The boy's sick. He needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim, get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel. That he did.
He was a god. But you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps. But I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well, Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment? No. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god?
I can do whatever you need. Oh, that's fine. Always happy to...
Thank you.
rat.